JD Vance literally wrote the foreword for the architect of the Project 2025 agenda. Like all regular people I grew up with in the heartland, JD studied at Yale, had his career funded by Silicon Valley billionaires, and then wrote a bestseller trashing that community. Come on! That's not what middle America is. And I gotta tell you, I can't wait to debate the guy. That is, if he's willing to get off the couch and show up. So, you see what I did there?